Edragitha.
Crimson! You killed my blood brother. Now, I'll make you beg for death.
Naru.
I spoke to him once of the beauty of man, the splendor of its hills, its forests. He seemed to shudder. Sauron looked upon the world as chaos, an imperfection that he would set right.
The only imperfection in Nern is its orcs.
Sauron's notion of perfection is a low, mean thing. The Nazgul have surely tracked us here.
They will find more than they bargained for.
Sit on a throne,
wait! I smell something.
This is... Show me what you've got! Catch that snake! Don't move!
clean wounds, and they never unsheathe their weapons. This looks like Eltario's work.
Well, she is indiscriminate. By the look of it, some of these would have made good followers.
We must find her before she eliminates all our potential recruits. Though if she did, we'd have little need of an army.
If you were looking for Ringwraiths, you're too late. But before I engaged him, he was speaking to an orc who was different than the others.
There are worms nearby. Perhaps they can tell us what is going on.
If we take them alive.
You don't decide whom I let live, Ringmaker. You'd both do well to remember that.
Nazgul have dealings with special orcs. What are they?
They're called the Chosen! I don't know what they're chosen for!
You're done!
No mercy for the forces of shadow.
What is the purpose of the Chosen?
Secure the hide here. It's something to do with the Seeing Stone. That's all I know!
What have the Hydea revealed?
Only the Shriekers know. The Chosen kill anyone else who gets close.
Never would have fallen if the Dark Lord didn't send in the Nazgul.
No,
the Chosen, where do they come from?
The Shriekers make them in some kind of ritual. All very secret. I don't know where.
So long as the Witch King has the Palantir, any towers the Chosen hold will be his eyes.
Then we must blind them.
I wonder what happens when your head falls off. Where do all the thoughts go?
The ritual to create the Chosen, where is it performed?
No one knows! When a captain's selected, the Shriekers send a worm to tell him where to go!
We must tell Eltariel what we know.
This need not concern her. We have our mission and she has hers.
Her mission is the destruction of the enemy that tracks us. The more information we share, the better.
Using the Hydir to track the ring.
They extend the Palantir's reach. Orcs called the Chosen guard them.
And the enemy may hold the Palantir, but the Hydir themselves are vulnerable.
So, we know your design.
And now we dismantle it.
Horza.
Executions get you all tingly, don't they? Me too!
Many try to scale the tower, but everyone falls. Donned the tower's armor, and now my shadow falls upon you. The shadow of torment, of unceasing pain. Gom.
Your army has a flaw, Ranger. After a while, the only way to get promoted is to lop your head off. No!
Ah!
Bugal.
Filth. I die a traitor, and I die in shame.
I think this one fancied himself a ranger.
Tracker, Mordor's equivalent. Subtract your years of training and substitute feral cunning instead.
You'll be breakfast.
Did you?
See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
Did I just hear something?
Enjoy it! I will show you how to properly stretch out a kill!
Tuka.
Shield!
Turn from death, or laid in its cold grasp on the battlefield, until a squirming, wriggling warmth took over me. A thousand pulsing maggots crawled over and into me, scouring the dead flesh from my ragged wounds. Now they are with me, always. A churning, writhing horde of torment!
Let's blow this up!